Oh. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked, who I could chat up about liquor, got transferred. And the rest of the docs are pretty uptight about my kind of fun. I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all right, but they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door. I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior. Physical and mental anguish are especially exciting to explore. Hey, who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while? What do you have in mind? Time you enjoy wasting isn't wasted time. The only thing I know for certain is that I don't know nothing. And I may have answers. I don't know how they do it. They're like saints, those followers. If they didn't charge for their services, I'd think they was crazy. But nah, they're just naive. Warms their heart. Couple of rad scorpions, those two. Gloria is the stable one, but she'd slit your throat if there's a profit in it. Or rather, she'd tell her brother to do it for her. John Baptiste is one of the sicker humans I've had the displeasure of observing. What about them? Pretty much the sort of gang you'd find anywhere else, just with better clothes. The king himself, though, he's got that something special you can't put a finger on. Too bad he likes girls with skin. What starts in misery tends to stay there. Freeside wasn't Freeside until 6 or 7 years ago. That's when Mr. House's robots rolled out of the Lucky 38 and started pushing everyone who wouldn't join him off the strip. Lots of folks died. Some scattered to the winds. The rest wound up in Freeside and seemed never to lose the habit of living like refugees. Before or after the human race shot itself in the foot? I've been around long enough to have both opinions, see. Before the war, Mr. House was a famous captain of industry, robotics to be specific. Seemed charming in interviews, until he became a recluse. Since the war, though, didn't make a peep for near 200 years. But when he came back strong and killed a lot of people. I reckon they care about getting water and electricity from the dam, and that's where it ends. The locals here are just an inconvenience to them, something to step over or stomp down. They're here for the resources, plain and simple.